Let's follow the track! Shit! Watch it, Renko!
Thank you. Kill them.
Red, go! You got here just in time. Untie me quickly. Untie me, Reiko. Then we can go. You mind untying me, Renko? Transportation out of here. Hunting party. Let's hurry. I need your help. Thank you.
Good job, Renko.
Dr. Beresov, do you copy? Dr. Beresov, please come in. I'm not sure the signal is even getting through. We're almost to the docks. According to Dr. Beresov, the E-99 bomb is on a freighter called the Pearl. Lucky thing the train held together. This would have been a long walk. We met, Renko. It has been the most frightening experience of my life. You go ahead and find that freighter. I'll stay here and try to contact Dr. Beresov. And move fast. Demichev can't be far behind us.
Chopper incoming. Watch yourself.
запомните, на корабле ведь Джон сражает...
I lost your signal for a few seconds. I managed to contact Dr. Barasov.
Captain Renko must have experienced another time anomaly, most likely due to the E-99 bomb. Submersion in the harbor may have made the bomb unstable.
So the freighter's at the bottom of the harbor. What's the plan now?
Simple. Renko can use the TMD. Captain, there is a damaged amplification platform on the dock. Repair the power cells below it, and you'll be able to raise the pearl. The TMD effect will not last long when an object as large as the freighter. It will sink again. You need to get off that ship with the bomb as fast as you can.
Chev's men are everywhere. Choppers are deploying soldiers onto the freighter. Be on the alert.
Thank you. personal log, November 22nd, 1955.